Cześć, witam cię detailingowy, dziadzia.
Ej, dziadzia, nie wyluzowałeś się za bardzo?
Nie wiem. Dziadzia jest, dziadzia był, dziadzia będzie, dziadzia tu, dziadzia tam, dziadzia wszędzie, dziadzia gra, dziadzia ma, dziadzia wszędzie, patent za patencie to dziadzi orędzie. Dziadzia jest, dziadzia był, dziadzia będzie, dziadzia tu, dziadzia tam, dziadzia wszędzie, dziadzia gra, dziadzia ma, dziadzia wszędzie, patent za patencie to dziadzi orędzie.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear, that my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
Anxiety filling up every space, no privacy, and silently it could build and build until you finally see, whoa, it's taking over, damn, no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders, like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck under the rug, all my problems that I shove.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear, that my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear, that my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough, nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me, but let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough, nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me, but let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff.
It sucks when you finally feel like giving up. Oh God, no luck. Everything feels like you're sticky stuck. I'm lost, handcuffed to the bed where I sleep. Don't give a fuck. Can't stop, unplug. Feeling overwhelmed, I think I've had enough. Gotta find a way to get some energy. Gotta find someone who's a good friend of me. I need purpose to make it all worth it. I'm still searching and I'm still learning. I want a life that's filled with memories, not a life with regret in front of me. I need focus to keep me from hopeless psychosis if I keep moping.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear, that my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear, that my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough, nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me, but let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough, nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me, but let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff.
No fear, see clear, you deserve to be great. I know it. push through those walls and the others will fall. Sit up, stand tall, you can get through it all. I need some energy, anxiety's no friend to me. I have a short memory, I don't really remember things. That's how I move on, that's how I stay strong. A new day's on, I'll keep moving right along. And I feel like the pain in the past, it needs to stay in the past. You gotta take off the cast. I wanna feel like I'm a new person. I wanna have clear vision and purpose. And I feel like the pain should last. If you can move on past the things that make you feel bad, and you can change in your brain, I'm certain. I've done it before, and man, I'm not perfect.
I'm changing who I am. I'm making a new plan. Rearranging my life and I won't look back ever again. You can't stop what's moving. You can't stop what's moving. I'm changing my life and I won't look back ever again.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Go, 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 yo, go, go, go.
Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You'll never hear me, bitch, nah, I don't complain. Just gotta flip the switch and you can go and obtain anything you want, anything you need. Your mind's got the key ingredient, it's belief. They deceive with the negativity, but I just slide right by that energy. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Go, 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 go.
You got a mind, but even that could change. You could flip the gray matter like some batter in your brain. That's why I say, fake it till you make it, eh? And if you play that game, then you just might make a change. Rearrange all the bad to okay. Take the worst thoughts, saying, turn them to a game. Take the best thoughts, saying, put them on display. On repeat in your brain till you're feeling no more pain. Never slow yourself down, you can do some more. Push past all the pain and you'll find a door. Open it up and finally explore everything that you thought you could never do before. And even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Go, 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 go,
still go, 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 slow, go, still go, 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 still go, I never answer to no, man, I still go.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
I wanna be the greatest. Everybody on the fake shit. I look around and feel like everybody is the fakest. I make this every day and I'm impatient, hoping one day I blow up from the basement. Statement, the top is so vacant. I don't hear shit that I think is amazing. Waiting for my day when I'm playing sold out shows for 1,000 faces. Hey, give me that crown. Get in my way and you'll be put down. It ain't your place, no, this my town. If I want that shit, then I'll get it right now. I'm losing it, the noose it fits, some loose shit, a stupid myth. You choose to live or choose to dip. You choose to fight or lose your grip and lose a gift. Oh.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind.
everybody in the world blind. Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
Yeah. There's no mercy in this world, just hunger-thirsty persons in different versions. Each new update, that shit worsens. Why? Pull back the curtain and you'll see the different vermin. We all have different burdens that all seem to cause disturbance. Yo, so do me a favor, don't treat me like a neighbor. Don't need the different flavors of your problems just to savor. I've got my own issues, I need a comb to get through. Don't need to groan with you, just go get your wrong tissue.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
That's it, the end of the song. Next time you'll sing along. Trust me, there's nothing wrong. I just need to carry on. Cause society's a myth, put there to make you sit. Listen to what they give. Don't ask questions, shut your lid. Yeah, don't ask questions, shut your lid. I need to run away from this and go get off the grid. Feel like my brain is overloaded, man, I'm losing it. Don't let them tell you what to do, man.
Give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make.
Yo, I got a lot of shit to say, so I'ma do this every day. I'll be writing things until I'm fucking buried in my grave. 6 feet deep under, but my body won't decay. Cause my messages are timeless, so they'll put them on display. Oh yeah, I rap with a certainty, I have a sense of urgency. A message for eternity, for everyone internally. I had some people burning me, but now they fucking learn to see. I ain't the one to fuck with, now they nervously, and I don't really care what you think of me respectfully. You can kick rocks if you think you're fucking better. See, I will outwork you, turn you to an enemy. Hurt you so bad that you're gonna need some therapy. I got the motherfucking recipe. I've been cooking up hits, I'ma leave a legacy. You'll be looking small when you're standing right next to me. I'm 5'10", bitch, but I'm 10 feet next to me.
I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Cause I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Yeah, I'ma do it my way.
I'm about to go off like a weapon. Fuel to the top, got a filled up engine. In my thoughts, obsession. I will not stop, no, I'm never second guessing. I got a God complex. Haters love to hate, but I never feel pressed. Got a lot on my plate, but I never get stressed. I'll take all the pressure like I'm acing this test. Oh! Tear it up like I'm Jason. I see the world like it's ready for the taking. I see this place like a game I'm playing. Straight to the bank to collect my payments. No negotiations, it's my way, I was born impatient. And like a damn Freemason, I'll run this nation.
They call me a god. They call me a god. They call me a god. They call me a god.
I don't know how to stop. I just go till I drop. Whether it's working or shots. Give it all that I got. You can watch me work in my element. Anyone in the way is irrelevant. You wanna cross me? Cool, not intelligent. Cause I don't forget shit like an elephant. Go ahead and tempt me. Put it on the line and you'll come up empty. If I got time, I'm deadly. Never caught off guard, no, I'm always ready. I got a hand real steady. Look me in the eye and you'll see no hezzy. About to get real messy. I'll put you in a grid 6 feet like Kenny.
Cześć, witajcie detailingowy dziadzia.
Alu Klin.
91 było od Legi. Kwas. Dosłownie, kwasior, który w ogóle nie przypomina kwasu. Słuchaj, czuję, on tam gdzieś jest kwaśny, ale jest bardzo przyjemny. Oczywiście bardzo bezpieczny i tam biodegradowalny. To jest kwas, którego z chęcią używam. Który jest z tych bezpiecznych, który nie jest łobuzem, który nie śmierdzi. No, który no niestety może nie jest tak agresywny jak Aqua, jak powiedzmy stary Klintech, który dla mnie mógłby nie istnieć. Aqua w sumie poniekąd też, ale jak już mam sięgać, to wolę Aquę. To jest produkt, który jedziesz w koncentracie. Tutaj rozcieńczanie nie ma najmniejszego sensu. Raczej możesz. Możesz rozcieńczać, jak powiedzmy po jakimś czasie stwierdziłeś, że a, jakoś mi to hydro zamuliło, to wjadę. Ale tracisz wszystkie właściwości myjąco-czyszczące. Naprawdę. Produkt moim zdaniem jest takim gotowcem. Wjeżdżasz, myjesz, fajna piana i na każdej powierzchni się sprawdzi. Naprawdę sprawdzałem tutaj waterspoty i zrobił to elegancko. W koncentracie szczotka oczywiście, na lakierze również. Odtykanie jest na przyzwoitym poziomie. Jakość produktu jest naprawdę spoko. Nie jest to, tak jak mówię, killer. Odtykanie powłoki wosku spokojnie. Nie zabierze ci zabezpieczenia. I to właśnie w tym produkcie lubię. Czy jest to najlepszy kwas? No nie, wiesz, kurczę. Tak naprawdę dla mnie Elite Detailer Apple Mint szampon rozwiązuje wszystko. Tam się bawisz koncentratem. Od mycia po zabawę pędzlem 1 do 10, nawet jak trzeba tej koncentraty. Gdzie banieczka kosztuje 5-litrowa tam 60 zł. O czym mowa? Znajdź mi teraz konkurencję. Nie ma opcji, jak dla mnie, oczywiście. To jest moja subiektywna opinia. Ale produkt fajny, naprawdę. Produkt fajny, zostało mi go już niewiele. Na pewno gdzieś go wykorzystam. Z mojej strony wszystko. Dzięki za obejrzenie, do zobaczenia, do usłyszenia. Cześć!